If you have even the slightest interest in saving money on energy, then you will want to see this video, as it shows you which activities consume the most energy in your home so that you can focus on the ones that will give you the biggest bang for your buck. As you can see, space heating and air conditioning together account for almost half of the energy that a typical home uses. This is why we are always reminding you to do tasks like changing your air filters, adding or checking weather stripping, getting your annual furnace and AC tune-ups done, as these tasks help reduce your heating and cooling costs, which take the biggest bite out of your energy budget. Next, you will notice that a typical home uses 14% of its energy for making hot water, and this is why we remind you of tasks like getting your annual service done on your water heater, backflushing your water heater, considering adding low-flow shower heads, and promptly fixing plumbing leaks. And since it runs 24/7, you can see how your refrigerator adds up to 8% of your household energy bill. This is why we remind you of tasks like vacuuming the dust off your refrigerator coils to keep its efficiency up, and checking the seals around the door for air leaks. And remember our reminders about reducing vampire power sources that suck electricity when appliances are turned off? This chart shows you the energy consumption of computers and televisions in your home, which are notorious electricity vampires when they are not in use. And as you can see in the note at the bottom, if you have a digital video recorder box, then you can add this to your list of energy vampires, as they can be one of the worst of them all. Next, with lighting being 6% of home energy use, you can see why we encourage you to use more efficient, compact, fluorescent, and LED lights. And at 5% of your energy bill, you can see why we suggest the maintenance tasks that we do for your clothes dryer. We can go on and on, but you may just want to pause this video and look over the chart to think about what the implications are for your particular home. And then, when you get our monthly reminders, hopefully this chart will help motivate you to do the routine maintenance tasks that will help you to lower your energy bills. This video is powered by HomeWizard.com, personalized reminder software used by home service providers who really care about their customers.